Hello, my name is Stuart. I'm from the Public Library of Youngstown and Mahoning County. Today we're going to make a shape. I've cut out a large rectangle out of white pieces of paper, and I'm just filling it with glue. And then you're going to take your cotton balls. I have about 20 cotton balls here. Take each one and put them down, pressing them into the glue so they hold. And what we're going to do is we're going to actually form a circle here. I put some glue down where I'm going to connect the other side. Circle it around and glue it. And then I'm going to take my face and glue my two eyeballs on. Filling in my eyeballs. Then I'm just going to glue my head to my sheep body. Thank you for joining me today. This has been from the Public Library of Youngstown and Mahoning County.